There are a lot of big creators with millions of subscribers that played Rec Room, such as DanTDM, Rage Elixir, MrBeast, and so much more. But these channels weren't primarily based on Rec Room, as they were variety channels. So, was there ever a big YouTuber with at least a million subscribers that played Rec Room as their main game?
Only.
The first ever video made on Rec Room was created by a content creator that went by the name of Squiddy Plays. Ever since then, Rec Room would gain so much popularity over the years, which sparked more people to start making videos on the game, such as Bothaya, Gecko VR, Hairy Manlegs, etc. It took these creators a long time to get where they are at, but they're still not known in the greater YouTube community. The current biggest RecTuber as of right now is Slat, that has over 238,000 subscribers. This may seem like it's a lot, but this limits us to not becoming an actual huge, well-known content creator in the YouTube community. The community of YouTubers that play Rec Room as their primary game on their channel is pretty great and awesome, but these RecTubers, big and small, don't get enough recognition. Being a Rec Room YouTuber comes with a lot of limitations. This all comes down to Rec Room's popularity. There isn't a whole bunch of players that play the game every single day. Looking at these Rec Room original rooms, only a couple hundred players are in these rooms playing every day. Same with community-based rooms, as there are barely people playing. There is a similar virtual reality game to Rec Room. It's called Gorilla Tag. This game started almost 2 years ago. As the popularity of this game grew, more creators of this game would pop up and gain so many subscribers instantly, which left Rec Room YouTubers in the dust. There needs to be a way for Rec Room's popularity to skyrocket back up, because the videos of these Rec Room YouTubers need much more attention, as they put so much effort and time into making their videos. A lot of Rec Room creators have quit because of this too. That being said, we Rec Room YouTubers need more recognition.